Hi, I'm Peter Brandt. I'm the team leader emergency service for the Royal Flying Doctor Service Southeastern Section. We operate emergency aircraft from Dubbo and Broken Hill. Today I have the joy to show you my office. Unfortunately, COVID times, so outside here I'm allowed to speak without a mask. When we go inside, I will need to wear a mask. Let's go. Our aeromedical retrieval teams need to be prepared for everything. Sometimes we deliver babies, sometimes we go to major trauma patients, sometimes we have to deal with heart attacks, strokes, patients with diabetes, children who can't breathe. So therefore, we have put a lot of equipment in a very small place. Now we are inside the aircraft. We can transport two lying patients. We have a back stretcher and a front stretcher. In general, if you have a patient who's unwell, we want the patient to be on the front stretcher, because behind the head of the patient there is the doctor's seat, and this would be the seat of the flight nurse. You can see here part of our equipment. We got a suction pump if we need to suck out the airway if the patient starts to vomit or is unconscious. This is a great machine because this is an ECG monitor, but it also can restart your heart. So as I said before, we go to trauma, obstetrics, pediatrics, heart attacks, many different types of emergencies. Sometimes we land on a remote property, sometimes we go to a small hospital. All our equipment is in bags. So we got our red bag or blue bag. So we can go with our equipment everywhere. Okay, I've now connected Mark to our normal monitoring for a patient who is in our aircraft. So we have an ECG connected, we are measuring his oxygen saturation, and at the moment we're going to get his blood pressure. His heart rate is 92, so he's a bit nervous to be on the video, and his blood pressure is 119/83. That's very good. Oh, Mark got unwell. I need to resuscitate him. And now Mark has a breathing tube in place. Hopefully he will survive. Luckily, Mark survived this flight with the Royal Flying Doctor Service. So if you go to trauma patients, somewhere on the roadside, we sometimes need to lift up patients from the ground. We have equipment everywhere in this aircraft. This is a wing locker. In the wing locker, we have our stretcher. This is a very light piece of equipment, and we can use this to lift up patients from the ground. Thank you very much for visiting me at work. I hope you enjoyed the tour.